Good morning, students. I hope you have understood the two main systems of a plant. Today, I am going to discuss the topic, the root system and its type. These are taproot and fibrous root. Now, students, open your book on page 15. First, I will discuss terms of this topic. These are root, taproot, fibrous root. Now, number one, root, the part of a plant that grows under the soil. Number two, taproot, the root system that has a single main root. Fibrous root, a number of roots growing from the base of the stem. Now, let's start reading the root system. Let us now learn about the root system. Roots. Root is the part of a plant which grows under the soil. Underline this line. Now, most roots grow in soil or water. Roots are of two types, that is taproot and fibrous root. Now, next paragraph. Taproot. A taproot has a main, thick and long root which grows downward from the stem. Underline word thick and write its meaning wide. Now underline word downwards and write its meaning below. Many smaller and thinner side roots grow from this main root. Students, now look at this picture. This thick and long part which grows downward from the stem is called main root. And these smaller and thinner roots that grow from the main root are called side roots. Now next paragraph, peas, beans, balsam, mustard, turnip, carrot, radish and hibiscus are some examples of plants which have taproot. Students, these plants have one main root with thinner roots growing from the main root. And these plants have taproot. These roots grow deep into the soil. Now next paragraph, fibrous roots. Fibrous roots do not have a main root. In fibrous roots, many thread-like roots come out from the base of stem. Underline word base and write its meaning bottom. Now, come along. These are thin and bushy. Underline word bushy and write its meaning growing thickly. Now, look at this picture. This part is the base of stem. From there, many thread-like roots come out and these are thin and bushy in appearance. Now next time, grasses, onion, rice, wheat and sugarcane are some examples of plants which have fibrous roots. Some plants like grass, coconut tree, wheat do not have main root. They have bunch of small roots, thin and bushy roots, and they are bushy in appearance. Now let's revise. My first question, where do roots grow? The roots grow under the soil. Second, name the two kinds of roots. The two kinds of roots are taproot and fibrous root. Third, What is taproot? The root system that has single main root is called taproot. And last question, what is fibrous root? A number of small roots growing from the base of stem is called fibrous root. Students, tomorrow I will continue with the next topic. Till then, go through the difference between taproot and fibrous root given on your book on page 15. Thank you.